The oldest child alone and wild, the limestone worker's son. His hands were made for different work, and his heart was known to none. He left his home and went his lone and solitary way. And he gave to me a gift I know I never can repay. A quiet man of ministry denied a simpler fate. He had to be a soldier once, so his preaching had to wait. He earned his love through discipline, a thundering velvet hand, and his gentle means of sculpting souls took me years to understand. The leader of the band is tired, his eyes are growing old, but his blood runs through my instrument, and his song is in my soul. My life has been a poor attempt to imitate the man. I'm just a living legacy to the leader of the band. My sister's lives were different, for they heard another call. Both stayed in our hometown, took care of Dad and Mom. And I'm in Tallahassee when I'm not in some hotel, living out this life I chose and grown to love so well. Thank you for your teaching and your stories of the Lord. Thank you for the freedom when it came my time to go. Thank you for the kindness and the times when you got tough. And Papa, I don't think I said I love you near enough. The leader of the band is tired, his eyes are growing old, but his blood runs through my instrument, and his song is in my soul. My life has been a poor attempt to imitate this man. I'm just a living legacy to the